gentlemen, let the magic begin. Join us for the countdown. 10, 9, 8, louder.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Olha, faz assim, tá bom? Vamos ensinar tudo direitinho assim, ó. Digidão, 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 ei. Ai. Vamos lá, vai, vai.
E aí? Take your body, baby, só pra mim. Tô ficando crazy, faz assim. Tô vendo que aprendeu direitinho. Tipo assim.
E aí? Já te pongo louca, look at this. Ficando crazy, faz assim. Mira que aprendeste direitinho. Tipo assim.
Bola, rebola, rebola, bola, rebola, rebola.
Solo pa mí, una vaina crazy, soy así. Déjame aprender, baby, teach me. Y si ahí.
Ain't nothing that you bet you know your worth. Ain't no debating on it. I'm still levitated, I'm heavily medicated. Ironic, I gave him love and they end up hating on me. She told me she loved me and she been waiting. Been fighting hard for your love and I'm running thin on my patience. Needing someone to hug, even took it back to the basics. You see what you got me out here doing? Might have threw me off, but can't nobody stop the movement. Let's go. Left foot, right foot, levitating. Pop stars, do a leap with the baby. I had to lace my shoes for all the blessings I was chasing. If I ever slip, I fall into a better situation. So catch up, go put some cheese on it. Get out and get your bread up. They always leave when you fall, but you run together. Weight of the world on my shoulders, I kept my head up. Now baby, stand up.
You want me, I want you, baby. My sugar boo, I'm levitating. The Milky Way, we're renegading. I got you, moonlight. You're my starlight. I need you all night.
International India 2022. Our beautiful contestants are doctors, engineers, lawyers, and are accomplished in their respective arenas to still showcase their talent to the world and win the title of Glamorous Supermodel India 2022. Ladies and gentlemen, all our 29 contestants have given in their best. It's gonna be a truly tough time for our esteemed jury who's joined us from across the world. It gives us great pleasure to introduce all of them here at First India Presents Glamorous Supermodel India 2022. May I please thank my lovely audience for being here with us, our esteemed dignitaries, our diplomats who've joined us here, and of course, how interesting it is for all those who bought the best tickets to be seated in the front rows. A very special welcome to one and all. Ladies and gentlemen, please join us as we did love to acknowledge the presence of our esteemed jury on the hot seats. Well, they shall wave at all of you. Ladies and gentlemen, before I introduce all of you to our jury, let me tell you, we are coming live from the Z Studios in a city where the rich heritage meets glamour. You're in Jaipur City. So, it's time for us to thank our esteemed jury. May we place here the loud round of applause for all of them. To begin with, Mr. Rajesh Srivastav, Director, Glamorous Entertainment. Let's continue the applause for Miss Asmita Chakraborty, Miss Tourism India. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Nyongwop Jehang, our Miss Teen International 2021. And continue the applauses for Nguyen Nguyen Wang, CEO of Q Talent Entertainment. Wow, so gorgeous. Ladies and gentlemen, on our jury seat is also our very own Miss Grand International 2021. May we please hear it for Nguyen Thuc Thuy Thinh, Miss Grand International 2011, our gorgeous queen. Our vice president of Miss Grand International, the very magnificent Mrs. Teresa, the lady in red. Let's welcome on the jury Miss Tourism India, Miss Tanya Sinha. Ladies and gentlemen, Director Dr. Twacha, Dr. Amit Karkhanis. Our celebrity nutritionist and wellness programmer. May we please hear it for Dr. Varun Katyal. What a great panel. Ladies and gentlemen, our jury is truly gonna have a very tough time. For we're gonna have our 29 contestants here at the grand finale, but they've already gone through several rounds of talent. Of course, the very amazing national costume round and several other competitions. We shall now begin with the evening wear round, where out of our 29 contestants, 15 shall qualify for the next round. Well, ladies and gentlemen, there are lots of surprises and surprise performances coming your way as well. We are truly delighted, honored, and truly thrilled to welcome one and all, ladies and gentlemen, with those bright smiles and with your twinkling eyes. May I please request you all to kindly put your hands together once again for the utmost prestigious beauty pageant in our country, India. May we please hear it for Glaminan Supermodel India 2022. And my name is Simran Ahuja. Look forward to meeting all of you right after we take a look at the audio visual. The journey of our beautiful ladies, and our humble thanks from deep within our hearts to First India. May we kindly have the audio visual, please.
Student from Gurugram, Haryana. Dancing and performing on stage has been an integral part of my life. That started at the age of 3 when I got the opportunity to dance alongside Mr. Shyam McDowell. And my
Oh.
our esteemed jury. They've traveled all the way from Vietnam. Gives us great pleasure in welcoming our queen. With a loud round of applause, may we please kindly welcome Miss Grand International 2021. Let's hear it for Nguyen Thuc Thuy Thinh. And may we please kindly invite the Vice President of Miss Grand International, Mrs. Teresa. Ladies and gentlemen, with me is my wonderful co-host, Ayushi Dholakia.
And I have with me my wonderful co-host, Simran Ahuja. And it is an absolute honor to stand on this stage and host the spectacular Grand Coronation Night of Glamanan Supermodel India 2022. Ladies and gentlemen, can we please have a huge round of applause for this absolutely stunning ladies who have graced our event with their spectacular presence. Isn't she looking absolutely ravishing? Hello, namaste.
Wow, just take a look at them. Ladies and gentlemen, let's please give it up to our super girl, the girl who's won hearts across the world. Well, I'm going to please request Nguyen Thuc Thuy Thinh to kindly speak a few words at this wondrous gathering of the beauty pageant, Glamanan Supermodel India 2022.
Namaste, India. This is my first time in India. I just spent 2 days in here. It's quite a short time. I haven't experienced all the very good food, all of the sightseeing. I feel very beady, you know? But anyway, I was amazed because of the production of the show. It was very good. And all of the performance of the girls, I was very surprised and very honored, very happy to be here to see all the girls. And thank you so much, Ms.
Thank you so much for the organization to invite me and also the MGI organization to come here to experience the show. And I wish you have a very great show.
That's so kind. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, our lovely lady in red, maybe please give it up for our Vice President of Miss Grand International, Mrs. Teresa. Maybe please kindly have the pleasure of hearing you.
Thank you.
Good evening, namaste, India. It's a pleasure for me to be here. Actually, this is the first time that I visited India. My second visit, in fact, but the first visit for Miss Grand International to be crowned, you know, as a first prize for India, which makes me very proud. And I thank you very much, Nikhil, for making this event happen. It was my very great pleasure to be here, and I have a wonderful time, even though it's very short, but I feel the pleasure from, you know, the warm welcome from all of you. I thank you so much on behalf of my company. Thank you.
The biggest pageant in India, Glamanan Supermodel India, truly thanks our Miss Grand International and our Vice President of Miss Grand International.
Thank you.
All the way from Vietnam. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, maybe kindly hear a loud round of applause. May I please request a queen to take a walk? Music? Yes, just a few steps. Music, please. Yes, of course. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, maybe please hear it for Nguyen Thuc Thuy Thinh. Miss Grand International 2011. Thank you very much. May I please have the pleasure of accompanying you to your hot seats.
Oh my God, thank you.
Please.
Thank you so much,
beautiful ladies, all the way from Vietnam, who took us time and graced this occasion with their presence. Ladies and gentlemen, as we move on to to the first round of our grand finale. Are you ready to see the girls set the stage on fire?
Yes,
ladies and gentlemen, I need some cheer. Where's the energy?
They are as much thrilled as we are to have a walk in their swimwear round. And Ayushi, so we have one more time, our top 29 finalists having the walk in their swimwear round. And then our jury's going to have a tough time. But for now, ladies and gentlemen, are we all set to take a look at all of them one by one? Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a huge round of applause to all our 29 finalists here at the utmost prestigious Glamourdan Supermodel India 2022.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the first round of Glamourdan Supermodel India 2022, the swimsuit round.
Lil Nas X, I sentenced you to 5 years in Montero State Prison.
Baby bet, ayy, couple X, ayy, couple Grammys on him, couple plaques, ayy, that's a fact, ayy, throw it back, ayy, and this one is for the champion, ain't lost since I began, yo, funny how you said it was the end, yo, then I waited it again, yo, I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they waiting for, all run from nothing, dog, get your soul, just tell them ain't laying low. Top, I wanna hear you say, you don't run from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Just tell them that the break is over. Need a couple number ones. Need a plaque on every song. Need me like one with Nicki now. Tell a rap nigga, I don't see ya, huh? I'm a pop nigga like Bieber, huh? I don't fuck bitches, I'm queer, huh? But these nigga bitches like me, dear, yeah. Ayy, oh, let do it. I ain't fall off, I just ain't release my new shit. I blew up. Everybody trying to sue me. You call me Nas, but the hood call me Doobie. And this one is for the champion. Ain't lost since I began, yo. Funny how you said it was the end, yo. Then I went in it again, yo. I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they waiting for. Far from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Just tell them ain't laying low.
that the break is over. My track record so clean, they couldn't wait to just bash me. I must be getting too flashy, y'all shouldn't have let the world gas me. It's too late cause I'm here to stay and these girls know that I'm nasty. I sent it back to her boyfriend with my handprint on her ass cheek. City talking, we taking notes. Tell him all to keep making posts. Wish he could, but he can't get close. OG's so proud of me that he choking up while he making toast. I'm the type that you can't control. Said I would, then I made it so. I don't clear up rumors. Where's y'all sense of humor? I'm done making jokes, cause they got old like baby boomers. Turn my haters to consumers. I make vets feel like they juniors. Say your time is coming soon, but just like Oklahoma, mine is coming sooner. I'm just a late bloomer. I done peak in high school, I'm still out here getting cuter. All these social networks and computers got these pussies walking around like they ain't losers.
I told you long ago on the road, I got what they waiting for. Fall around from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Just tell them ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I want to hear you say.
Presenting contestant number one, Rhea. Presenting contestant number one, Rhea N. Contestant number two, Soumya Bhandari. Contestant number three, Sneh Tiku. Presenting contestant number four, Anamika Jha. Coming up next, we have contestant number five, Sondarya Gowda.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number six, Soni Kumari. Contestant number seven, Aishwarya S. Contestant number eight,
called Guni Zende. Contestant number 9, Vidushi. Ladies and gentlemen, stepping forward, contestant number 10, Kashish Maitwani.
Gentlemen, contestant number 11, Alankrita Shahi. Contestant number 12, Jigyasa Sharma. Presenting contestant number 13, Barbie Mishra. Up next, contestant number 14, Anshul Harnod. Contestant number 15, Arshina Sumbul. Let's welcome contestant number 16, Prachi Nagpal. Notorious is the way to be, yeah. Got no dude, but I'm feeling like I'm gonna kill it tonight. Come through. Stepping forward, contestant number 17. She is
Srishti Sharma. Contestant number 18, Isha Agrawal. Contestant number 19. Let me please. You're it for Rani Chari. Contestant number 20 is Pavni Kohli. On the stage, we have contestant number 21, Avya Gupta.
Notorious is the way to be, yeah. Got no dude, but I'm feeling like I'm gonna kill it tonight. Come through.
Presenting contestant number 22, Advika Bansal. Contestant number 23, McQueen Zero. Walking up next, we have contestant number 24, Dipankana Das. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 25, Simar Khaneja.
Bangkok is a place to be, yeah. Got no rules, and I'm feeling right. I'm
Let's welcome contestant number 26, Ravi Newell Lama. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 27, Juhi Vyas. Contestant number 28, Achal Sharma. And ladies and gentlemen, she's contestant number 29. Pratibha Chaudhary.
Wow, we thank you for your applauses. Thank you very much for the great, huge cheers. And of course, the appreciation in the form of applauses, smiles, and cheers. Well, ladies and gentlemen, truly, truly amazing to have these incredible ladies having won your hearts in this swimwear round, flaunting themselves with complete confidence, poise, elegance, and sophistication. Wasn't that truly interesting? Well, Ayushi, it's time for us to truly thank our partners and our associates, without whom truly this wondrous biggest pageant would have been completely incomplete. Please join us in expressing our gratitude and our humble thanks to our title sponsor, First India. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, our media partner, Bharat 24.
We thank our skin and grooming partner, Annie Beauty Salon. Thank you. Extending our gratitude to our hospitality partner, Grand Unyara Resort and Unwind Resort, Indore.
Thank you very much. To our evening gown partner, Presto Couture. Our talent partner, Q Talent.
Our technology partner, Native Technology. Our makeup partner, Aditi Dabai Makeovers and Academy. And our social cause partner, Glamunan Foundation, Act Now and Yuva Pahal. We thank each and every sponsor from the bottom of my heart, and on the behalf of whole Glamunan organization, I thank you, because without you, this pageant wouldn't have been possible.
Are you a little nervous?
Well, I'll say it's a mixed feeling.
Because I think our girls are very confident, but still, you know, we always have the ones who shall qualify in our next round. Well, ladies and gentlemen, out of our 29 finalists, we shall have only 15 who shall qualify for our next round, followed by the final 8, where we shall test their wit and intelligence only for the final top 8 contestants. And then, wow! Oh my God, well, let me just get relaxed, feel relaxed, and enjoy this beautiful journey. At first, we'd like to express our humble thanks to our title sponsor. And it gives me great pleasure in having a conversation with our visionary leader who makes it possible for the youth and for everyone to excel in their endeavors. Ladies and gentlemen, please join us in congratulating and thanking the one and only our living legend. May we please hear a loud round of applause for Dr. Jagdish Chandra. I'm going to look out for myself, where JC sir is. Wonderful. A humble thanks to you, JC sir. And it's always been wonderful by you guiding us on the path. We simply feel life is full of flowers. Thank you to the rest of our associates and sponsors as well. Ayushi, what gets pretty much interesting is that our beautiful contestants, who are all set to create a mark for themselves and, of course, represent our country at the international arena, know very well simply because of the great grooming experience they had here at the Glamunan Supermodel India 2022. So you share with us some experience you've had with the ladies.
I have been here with these ladies for the past 3 days. And you know, one thing that I really recognized and I observed was that all these girls are their own cheerleaders. You know, amidst all the ruckus of backstage rehearsals, technical rehearsals, one thing that these ladies always did was they were there for each other, they motivated each other, they encouraged each other. And I think that is the essence of beauty pageants. And pageants gives us an opportunity to not only showcase our diverse culture, but also showcase our talents out to the world and become a better version of ourselves. So thank you so much, Glamunan Supermodel, for giving all these 29 contestants such an amazing opportunity. And Simran?
Yeah, tell me, Ayushi.
Since we are standing at the spectacular grand finale stage of Glamunan Supermodel, I would like to take this opportunity to thank every pageant follower, every pageant supporter and lover, because it's because of them that we are here, bigger, stronger and better. Thank you for your never-ending support and encouragement to all the contestants and the organization.
Ladies and gentlemen, this evening is magnificent. We are live from Z Studios. Thank you very much to Z Studios. I want to please request you all to send in a message to all your loved ones. We are live from the Glamunan page. And of course, our girls, with all the beauty they have within themselves, which also calls for the subtitle, as we believe that every single girl has that one special quality in her which she possesses, recognizes, and then flaunts it. Well, we're also gonna have the subtitles in a while from now, but I'm pretty much excited to take a look at our beauty queens, who shall, of course, carry the legacy forward in their wondrous evening wear rounds. Well, ladies and gentlemen, they are already queens because they're the ones who set their targets for themselves and achieved them already. And it's truly overwhelming to take a look at each and every journey. For now, let's take a look at every single experience the girls have had here at the utmost prestigious Glaminin Supermodel India 2022. Can we please take a look at our beautiful 29 contestants and the grueling sessions and the fabulous training they've had here.
Hi, my name is Isha Agrawal and I'm 24 years old. I work at a financial consulting company for international clients, which is the reason why I get to converse with people around the globe, and this way I've been immersing myself into different cultures. I used to be a very shy child, which is the reason why I joined a small workshop from the National School of Drama when I was 16, and a theatre group 3 years back that I believe has contributed in shaping me to the person I am today. I have a four-legged friend who has taught me that love is unconditional. I am a Sudoku enthusiast and love grooving on Bollywood songs, which is why I would call myself a complete Bollywood buff. I believe a platform like this gives us girls an opportunity and exposure to grow, thereby discovering ourselves and becoming the women who want to work towards the betterment of people. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Falguni Jhende from the city of Peshwas, Pune. I'm a budding architect and a model by profession. My hobbies include classical dancing and swimming. Growing up in a family who always have been supportive and motivated me to follow my dreams is the reason of my never giving up attitude. I embrace my individuality by being an optimistic and a keen learner. Apart from that, I run a venture as a fresh life to cater the children through spreading smiles and help them to picture how far they can paint their dreams on the canvas. I believe this is the perfect platform to give voice to my vision and represent my country and an international platform. Thank you so much.
Literature, and I have recently completed my diploma in Bhagavad Gita because I soon aim to earn a PhD in Gita and Vedic studies in the near future. Through meditation and self-exploration, I authenticate myself. I also love to paint, sculpt, pen down my thoughts, play drums, and even write my own Instagram captions sometimes. My mission in life is to promote inclusivity and diversity by working to acknowledge, accept, and integrate everything that surrounds me. And I strongly feel that by using this prominent platform, I can help the world to be a better place to live in. Thank you.
a doctor, a model, a yoga practitioner, a violinist, and a granddaughter. These are the parts of my life that makes me who I am today. Hello everyone, I am Juhi Vyas. I belong to Udaipur, Rajasthan. There I live with my grandparents. Seeker at heart that made me curious about science and spirituality, through which now I serve people and I hope to do so for all my life. I want to say every ordinary girl with an extraordinary dreams out there, I represent you. I am you. Thank you.
Of dedication, devotion, compassion, and hard work, I am Kashish Metwani. I'm a national level pistol shooter and a debater. I'm intrigued by Indian culture and its various art forms, which makes me a passionate tabla player and a Bharatanatyam dancer. So the stage is where I'm most comfortable at. I'm also an NCC cadet, and recently I was chosen as a youth ambassador of India. India Best Cadet Trophy by the Honorable Prime Minister out of 15 lakh cadets. During the lockdown, I formed my own NGO called Team Critical Cause and helped patients with COVID patients. Now I've expanded it to a nationwide platform and I've also taken the cause of organ donation. We raise awareness about both the topics by conducting flash mobs throughout the city. My aim in life is to accomplish all that younger me dreamt of. Every step in the direction towards the crown. Thank you.
Graduate who has also worked as a quality specialist in a pharmaceutical organization. I've also run across the city for sure. Right in the middle of all this chaos is where I found my calling. I believe it's never too late to follow your dreams. And that's why I'm here and I'm looking forward to my journey with Glamour and Supermodel India 2022.
Pratibha Chaudhary, and I belong to the land of heritage and royalty, Jaipur, and I feel proud to be the finalist of Glamour and Supermodel India 2022. I have completed my graduation in Bachelor of Commerce and currently I am pursuing modeling. My hobbies are dancing and acting. Experimenting in arts and crafts is my favorite. My strength is positivity and heart.
Parts of India, I inherited cultures and values from Jammu and Kashmir to Tamil Nadu, from Assam to Gujarat. Hence, I call myself an amalgamation of cultural India. Namaste, I'm Pavni Kohli. I'm a dentist and a model by profession. I'm a versatile person who loves to dance, paint, bake for her family, and fitness training. As a medical professional, I had the privilege to serve my nation as a COVID warrior during second and third wave. I started zero waste oral care, which further motivated me to provide basic health care for underprivileged. What fuels my personality is following my passion for modeling and representing my India on an international platform. So here I am, a woman representing two different worlds of medicine and fashion all together with her and her Gita hour. Thank you so much.
Prachi Nagpal, and I come from the land of the Kohinoor. I've completed my graduation from NIF, where I specialize in styling, and I currently work as a freelance model along with doing my MBA in luxury management. Prachi means morning, and just like how morning brings hope, I am hopeful and have a never give up attitude. While growing up, I was always a child in her little world, till my mother introduced me to the performing arts. Being in front of the camera and on stage have been absolute bliss to me, and the reason why I'm confident and unstoppable woman today. I've been working with the WHO as an advocate for type 1 diabetes and young children and adults. To be India internationally, to represent my community of type 1, and also have this honor world to me. I believe in living in the moment, kyunki babu mushai zindagi lambi nahi badi honi chahiye. Thank you.
In the city of dreams, Mumbai, a fun-loving, hard-working and a confident girl who dreams of representing India at an international level. I did my major in ancient Indian culture and currently I'm working as a professional model. I'm highly motivated by fitness. I stay fit by doing different activities like yoga and meditation. While growing up, one of the most important lessons I realized to be educated. If I get an opportunity, I would like to do the same. Because I believe for the majority of the poor, quality of education is the only route to come out from the vicious cycle of poverty and think of a better future. I believe it is very important to pursue your passion. And if you have a passion with a purpose, everything else fits in. Thank you so much.
I'm Riya Mekatupulam from the city of dreams, Mumbai. Recently, I completed my graduation in computer engineering. Talking about my interests, I love to dance and play basketball, and I've been learning aerial silk as well. As a kid, I was extremely shy and had stage fear. But later, I realized how important it is to be confident, and my parents have been my greatest support system in this journey. As my mother is a teacher, she has always made me realize the importance of education and being financially independent. So I started working with various organizations and started my own project Prayas and interacted with a lot of children so that they can have a brighter future. Every hurdle that I faced taught me to never give up, to never stop and to always move forward. Believing in myself and in my future. That's what keeps me going. Thank you.
From the magnificent land of festivals, Nagal. I'm 24 years old journalist who is ever ready to grab the opportunity and fearlessly ready to spread the awesome. I would best describe myself as someone who is bold and someone who loves to spread joy. I am unapologetically me.
My scars and flaws don't stop me, but rather push me to be the better version of myself. My I wish to voice out public opinion and corruption that comes under the scanner of government authority, but are ignored. Rome was not built in a day. Likewise, someday, somewhere, I shall be there. The reason I'm here is because I want the world to recognize the very rare beauty of Northeast Nagaland. Thank you.
And I know that I'm good long as you're here with me. To be drunk and in love in New York City. Midnight into morning coffee. Burning through the hours talking. Damn. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time I stayed for a long time. I like me better. I like me better when I'm with you. In this bed next to you, swear the room, yeah, got no ceiling. If we lay, let the day just pass us by. I might get to too much talking. I might have to tell you something. Damn. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you.
Stay a while, stay a while, stay here with me. Lay here with me. I like me better when I'm with you. From the first time I see for a long time, cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you.
I don't know what it is, but I got that feeling. Jason Derulo. 95mp3.com.
Always be fucking up some common mind. Oh girl, we notice your body the coldest. Everybody fall in love, fall in love. I'm a rolling stone, baby, come on. Tell me what you like every night. Girl, I know you got your own, but you could be mine. You bout that lifestyle.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number one, Rhea.
Can't get your lipstick off my color.
Contestant number two, Soumya. Working with utmost poise, we have contestant number three, Sneh. Working up next, we have contestant number four, Anamika. Contestant number five, she is Sondarya.
You shine in bright to 95mp3.com.
Always be poking off some common mind. Oh girl, we notice your body the coldest. Everybody fall in love, fall in love.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number six, Sony.
Every night, girl, I know you get your own, but you could be mine. You bought that lifestyle. Everybody knows diamonds ain't got nothing on you. We bought that lifestyle. Dollar bills.
Up next, we have contestant number seven, Aishwarya. Please welcome contestant number eight, Falguni. Walking up next, contestant number nine, Vidushi. Contestant number 10, Kashish. Walking up next, contestant number 11, Alan Krita.
mp3.com.
Always be poking up some common mind. Oh girl, we notice your body the coldest. Everybody fall in love, fall in love. I'm a rolling stone, baby, come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 12, Jigyasa. Presenting contestant number 13, Barbie.
Can't get your lipstick off my color. You do that thing that keep me calling ya. She won't cry if I don't stay tonight, but I can't say goodbye.
Contestant number 14, Anshul. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 15, she is Arshina.
She's contestant number 16, Prachi.
95mp3.com. Always be fucking up some commas. Oh girl, we notice your body, the coldest. Everybody fall in love, fall in love. I'm a rolling stone, baby, come on. Tell me what you like every night.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 17, Srishti. Contestant number 18, Isha.
She won't cry if I don't stay tonight, but I can say goodbye.
Contestant number 19, Rani. Contestant number 20, Pavni. Contestant number 21. Avia.
Now you find mp3.com.
Always be fucking up some commas. Oh girl, we notice your body, the coldest. Everybody fall in love.
Contestant number 22, Advika.
Dollar bills, baby, we'll just stay afloat.
contestant number 23, McQueen.
My color, love. You do that thing that keep me calling ya. She won't cry if I don't stay tonight, but I can't say goodbye, 'cause I'm a rolling stone. Baby, come on, tell me what you like every night. Girl,
contestant number 24, Deepankana. Contestant number 25, Simar. Contestant number 26. Rovino. Contestant number 27, Juhi.
I'm a rolling stone. Baby, come on. Tell me what you like every night. Girl, I know you got your own, but you could be mine. You bought that lifestyle.
Contestant number 28, Archer.
Can't get your lipstick off my color, love.
Contestant number 29. Pratibha.
If I don't stay tonight, but I can't say goodbye, 'cause I'm a rolling stone. Baby, come on, tell me what you like every night. Girl, I know you got your own, but you could be mine. You bought that lifestyle.
To be young and in love in New York City.
Damn. I like me better when I'm with you.
the first time. I stay for a long time, cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome all our stunningly gorgeous 29 finalists one last time in their evening wear gown. Ladies and gentlemen, May we please give it up for our designer for the evening gown collection at Glaminin Supermodel India 2022. Presto Couture. Let's welcome Deepak Sharma, Aditya Sharma, and Manpreet Kaur. Presto Couture. Ladies and gentlemen, join us in welcoming our show director, Shyam Khan.
Wait a minute, tell me why you're moving like that. Now you where I choose, but you make it so hard. I gave you my heart, you're making it so dark. But it's nothing I could do. The silence, the river don't end, cause I want you all.
Have left us breathless. I almost forgot to blink my eyes until I realized I was lost in their beauty inside out. So congratulations to all our beautiful queens. As we always know, we are blessed with that one special quality with every individual. We are here to celebrate that special quality with our subtitles. And to do the honors, may we please welcome our dignitary while we have our very first subtitle. Good luck, queens.
All I would like to say is that each and every one of you is a winner. And right now is just a celebration of each and every woman and the effort and the hard work that you all have been putting in. Our first sub-contest, our first subtitle is Best in Fitness. Any guesses? It goes to Dipankana Das. May I please invite Vachi Parekh to do the honors. Next we have Best in Sports, and the subtitle is backed by Aishwarya. Mm-hmm. we saw these girls representing themselves in utmost grace and poise. And I have no idea how the judges were able to bring down to one best in evening gown. And the subtitle is backed by Avya Gupta.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a very special moment for all of us as we are blessed and honored by the presence of Dr. Jagdish Chandra, CEO and Editor-in-Chief of our national news channel, Bharat 24, the vision of New India, and First India, a daily English newspaper, and the Chairman and Managing Director of First India News. It's a huge honor for us, dear sir, to have your humble presence. Thank you very much, dear sir.
Continuing with our sub-contests, we have Best in Swimsuit. Any guesses? I do hear some names, and the subtitle goes to Srishti Sharma.
In talent. We are at the Glamorous Supermodel India 2022, and the winner is Barbie Mishra. Congratulations to our lovely lady in black, Miss Barbie Mishra. And gentlemen, our best body, and she is Juhi Vyas. Juhi, you already have a lot of fans around. Congratulations, the gorgeous Juhi Vyas. Our subtitle for Miss Environment, and the winner is Soumya Bhandari. Lovely congratulations to Miss Soumya Bhandari. She is Miss Environment, Glamorous Supermodel India. Ladies and gentlemen, and the best in rank walk, may we please cheer for Kashish Maitwani for the best in rank walk.
Congratulations, Kashish. Well, I will have to ask you to stop right there and come back on the center stage, because she has bagged the next subtitle of Beauty with Brains. Kashish Maitwani. As we all know, all the beauty queens over here have a heart to serve, a desire to bring about a change in the world. Our next subtitle, Beauty with a Purpose, is backed by Anamika Jha. Congratulations, Anamika. Next subtitle we have is Miss Beautiful Skin, and it is backed by Pratibha Chaudhary. Ladies and gentlemen, please continue that round of applause as I call upon Vidushi Yadav for bagging Best in Speech. Guesses for the Miss Fashion Icon at Glamour and Supermodel India, and it is backed by Jigyasa Sharma. Quite a following for Miss Jigyasa Sharma.
Congeniality calls for a very important subtitle. For after all, it is about the sister queens creating and bringing harmony and peace to the world. Presenting Miss Congeniality, Glamour Supermodel India, and she is Sondarya Goda. Congratulations to you. Amazing lady, Sondarya Goda. Ladies and gentlemen, our very own Miss Popular is Jigyasa Sharma. One more time, a lot of fans and family supporting Jigyasa. It's beautiful. I love the posters. It's all about the lens capturing the right expression, ladies and gentlemen. And our Miss Photogenic is Simar Kaneja. Lovely, congratulations to you, Miss Simar. Simar Kaneja. Presenting Miss Beautiful Smile, and the smiling beauty is Arshina. Congratulations to Miss Arshina. Presenting top model, Glaminant Supermodel India, and she is Rani Chavi, a top model. Rani Chavi, ladies and gentlemen. Ma'am, we thank you for doing the honors. Thank you so much.
With that, we come to an end to the announcement of our subtitle winners. But as I said, all these girls are truly beautiful and are winners already. What you see today is the hard work and the effort that is put by each and every girl over here since the day one. And we are really obliged and thankful to Glamour and organization for acknowledging every single effort that these girls put in.
Ladies and gentlemen, one last time, may we please put our hands together for our 29 top finalists for only the top 15 shall qualify for our next round. Dear friends, and the entire world is witnessing us live here from Z Studios. First India presents Glaminant Supermodel India 2022. And here we have our top 29 finalists. Our jury had a real tough time on deciding who are the ones to qualify for the top 15. As we always know, that sitting on the hot seat has, of course, a huge responsibility and great challenges. So while we are awaiting the top five contestants, ladies, please smile bright, simply because you've made it here at the grand finale, so you are already winners. We are here to celebrate your success. We are here to celebrate you incomplete. Congratulations to one and all. May we please have lights off. It's a surprise. Ladies and gentlemen, they'll be back in their position. For our top 15 contestants to qualify for our next round. Now, the top 8 shall qualify for the final round to decide who shall win. Miss International India 2022. And that shall be the Q&A round to test. Once our ladies are ready, we shall receive the top 50. We are truly thankful to everyone for being here with us, for expressing your love, your applauses, for for the beautiful contestants, and for being here with us with that great feeling.
Out of these stunning 29 beautiful contestants, 15 girls will take one step closer to the coveted title of Miss Grand India and Miss International India 2022. I have the names with me.
Sure, let's go ahead.
All right, here we begin. In no particular order, the first contestant to make it to top 15 is Anamika Jha. Can we please have some louder cheers? These girls have worked really hard to reach at this position. Following her, the next contestant to make it to top 15 is Anshul Harnot. Next, we have Kashish Methwani. Following her, we have Rowan Newell Lama. Congratulations, Vidushi Yadav, as you take one step closer to the crown. Any guesses, audience? Who's gonna make next? I heard it right, it's Jigyasa Sharma. May I please request Dipankana Das to step forward? Up next, we have Arshina Sumbul.
Ladies and gentlemen, please let's welcome Rochi Nagpal at request Juhi Vyas to step forward as well. Oh my God. Let's continue the applauses for Simar Kaneja. Ladies and gentlemen, the last four contestants to qualify for the top 15 are Ria Mekutkulam. Congratulations to Rhea. Were any guesses with the last three contestants? We can't hear you. Let's invite Achal Sharma. Oh my God. And the last two to qualify, ladies and gentlemen, are Pavni Kohli. And she is. Any guesses? Aishwarya. Let's invite Aishwarya Saju. In no particular order, may we please have our top 15 contestants, and they are Anamika Jha, Anshul Herot, Kashish, Rovinu, Vidushi, Jigyasa, Dipankarna, Arshina, Rachi, Juhi, Simar, Ria, Achal, Pavni, and Aishwarya. And you have some good news for us.
Yes. A news which will probably gonna make somebody really happy. Ladies and gentlemen, we have top 16 at Glamana Supermodel India.
So as we all know that the competition is pretty tough. Absolutely, wow. And let us see who our last contestant to qualify for the top 16 is.
And the girl who makes it one step closer to the crown is none other than Srishti Sharma.
Congratulations. I know your heart is beating faster. Srishti Sharma. Ladies and gentlemen, let's take a look at our beautiful top 16 finalists. Wow. We'll thank the rest of our beautiful ladies. Thank you, ladies. We'll see you soon back again.
India, you have the top 16 of Glamanan Supermodel India 2022.
Ooh, wow. Yes, you can cheer. You can be louder.
As we step closer to the last and the final stage of crowning the new queens, we shall witness our top 16 walking the ramp in their evening gowns for one last time before we advance to the next stage.
Ladies, good luck to you.
I shall request you to all go backstage and walk the ramp one by one. Thank you, ladies. I request you to go, please, backstage. Simran, how about we also go backstage and see these girls perform in their beautiful evening gowns?
Yes, but before that, I want to please request you, because we are truly honored and blessed to have the presence of our living legend here with us. And I'm eagerly waiting to get to hear from him. So why don't we go to him and have a word with him and welcome him where he's seated. It gives us great pleasure, sir. I've been staring at you throughout since the time we had your humble presence. So let's do that. Ladies and gentlemen, may I please request each and every one of you to kindly put your hands together for our CEO and Editor-in-Chief. Let's give it up for our national news channel, Bharat 24, for Dr. Jagdish Chandra.
Bharat 24 family. We feel proud to be associated with the Nikhil brand. Proud.
Let's have some cheer, audience.
And then, it's a world-class show. I have seen many across the world. I can rate it one of the best among the world-class shows.
Wow.
My congratulations.
Thank you so much. It's indeed a great pleasure having First India and Bharat 24 on board, and it gives us immense strength to grow stronger and get better every year. And we promise you we'll keep getting better and we'll make new standards every time.
Ladies and gentlemen, our living legend, we can definitely give better applause,
please, everybody in the room. Dr. Jagdish Chandra, sir, please. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. And thank you, Glamanand Supermodel India, for giving all these girls this amazing opportunity to not only represent their talent, but also give them a chance to bring a change in the world.
A final walk with our top 16 contestants. Glamanand Supermodel India 2022.
And the
can't make it so hard. I gave you my heart, you're making it so dark. But it's nothing I could do when it comes to you. You're taking it for granted. A lot of silence, the river don't end. Cause I want you all.
Cause I'm the
Ladies and gentlemen, can we please have a huge round of applause for the top 16 at Glamanan Supermodel India 2022. From all over our country, India. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment for all our beauties here at Glamanan Supermodel India 2022 to take a breather. It's only the top eight shall qualify for the common Q&A round. So please smile, ladies. The fact that you've reached till here itself calls you as a winner. May we please give it up for our winners and let us see who our super winners are as the top eight contestants. Ladies, you've been phenomenal. And we truly want to congratulate each and every one of you so that you can, of course, excel in your endeavors and you've climbed the ladder of success in leaps and bounds. So kudos to all your confidence, your hard work and perseverance. Please keep your smiles intact because the top eight shall definitely step forward, but the rest of eight also should be smiling for the wondrous journey you've had. So good luck, ladies. Trust me, I'm nervous as much as you all are. So Arushi, can we do the honors? Yes, I do have the list of top eight in my hand. And in no particular order, the first contestant to make it to top eight is Anamika Jha.
I'm very eager to see the expression. Wow.
Next, going forward is Srishti Sharma. Arshina Sumbul. The fourth spot at top eight is bagged by Kashish Methwani.
Jigyasa Sharma, please step forward. Stepping forward next is Vidushi Yadav. Last two contestants to qualify for the top eight are Rachi Nagpal and, oh my God,
the last name who makes it to the top eight of Glamanan Supermodel India is
Juhi Vyas. Wow. We're truly thankful.
A big congratulations.
To our ladies behind, thank you so much. I'm going to please request you all to form a nice line. All our lovely top 8 finalists in a nice straight line. Thank you. Well, ladies, this is the moment you were all waiting for all your dreams to come true. I want you all to take a breather. Pray to the divine, take the blessings of your elders, your loved ones, and be the best version of you. Now, ladies, thank you for the music. Thank you for the music. This is a crucial round. I'm going to please request my esteemed dignitaries and guests to kindly put your mobile phones in an inaudible mode, since this round is very crucial for our queens. Well, ladies, you have 1 minute to answer the common question. And in no particular order, we shall start moving from either sides. That, Arushi, you need to decide. And the common question will be repeated more than 2 times, at least thrice, and then you'll be all set to go ahead and answer your question. Arushi, I want you to read out the question very slowly, once for all our contestants.
Ladies, the common question for the top 8 is,
there's a secret I need to share with you. All right, good luck, ladies.
All right. And the common question for top 8 is, what does being India at an international pageant mean to you? I repeat, what does being India at an international pageant mean to you, and why should you be the one crowned tonight?
What does being India at an international pageant mean to you, and why should you be the chosen one? And in no particular order, I'm going to please request you to step forward with me. Contestant number 17.
Thank you. I remember the day I stepped into Glamanand Supermodel India with a dream to work not only for myself but for my nation. I know for the fact that it's not easy. With the crown, there is responsibility. But when you have that responsibility with passion and that zeal to dream that you will be the one, you can do anything. And I think that if I become the chosen one, I am ready to work day and night to bring myself and my nation, India, on top. I will do my best in every way possible. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, ma'am.
Well, I just know that this round is going to get tougher and tougher. With me, I have contestant number 4. And your time starts now.
We as Indians have had a first-hand experience of what it is not only to appreciate, acknowledge, but also to respect each other's differences. Indians have grown up in a cohesion of cultures, languages, religions, and we know for a fact that we can only rise by lifting others. We as a country depict unity in diversity. A very good example of this was seen last month when Madam Draupadi Murmu attained the highest office in the country, a tribal woman. When that happened, the entire country cheered for her with tears of pride, with tears of joy for her, irrespective of their culture, irrespective of their language.
And in a world where countries are closing up borders, where countries are fighting with each other's basis differences, I believe that India is an example for the rest of the world to be followed. I am an everyday girl. I wake up every morning, go to work, make my own living, and I believe that India can relate with me. And it would be an absolute honor to be an advocate of unity in diversity, because the world needs that right now. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
And I'm going to invite contestant number 10. Please feel free to, in case you need or you like to hear the question again, because by the time you're revising the answer, could be possible that you want to be revived. Thank you.
A very good evening, everyone. To me, being India is not just a title. It's a responsibility to represent my country and this organization in the best possible manner, to share the rich culture and heritage with the world, and most importantly, work with a never-ending zeal to get the crown back home. I believe I can win this title tonight because it is my experiences who shaped me. I believe the title holder would be a perfect blend of talent and personality. Somebody who can communicate well, somebody who connects well with people, somebody who takes her advocacy to a worldwide platform and uses that platform to further increase and connect with people. My experiences of being an NCC cadet and of my NGO founder will allow me to do so very well, which is why I truly believe that I can be your winner and I can get the crown back home. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Kashish. May I please invite contestant number 15.
Good evening, everyone. Being able to be called India at an international platform will be the moment of pride and honor for me, because this is not just a dream, it's a responsibility. Being able to celebrate the Indian goddesses, being able to represent the country of cultures, colors, heritage, and whatnot, I would be more than honored. We are a culture that believes in gratitude, and I am a firm believer of gratitude. Being grateful is the seed of Indians, and I believe we are so proud of that, and it would be an honor to represent this country at an international platform, because we are the future. Thank you.
Thank you very much. May I please request contestant number 9 to step forward and be ready with your answer.
Ladies and gentlemen, I was raised in a household of defense officers and teachers where dinner table conversations were always about values. I grew up watching my dad wear the Indian uniform and go to work, and my mother teach the future generation as a teacher. I was raised with the belief that I am the I in India. I think I should be chosen to represent India at the international platform because I am relatable. I'm a common girl who goes to law school every day of the week, and I represent myself. And when I see younger children look at me, I want them to realize that dreams come true. I have worn India in my heart every single day throughout this journey. It's time I wear it on my chest. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. May I invite contestant number 12?
A very good evening to each one of you. Thank you for gracing this event today, and good evening, respective judges. I am north, south, west, and east of all my beloved country, India. Reading Bhagavad Gita taught me the concept of oneness and how important it is to actually acknowledge, accept, and integrate everything that surrounds me. And that India is not just one nation, but its people practice and value Vasudev Kutumbakam. That means the world is one family. And I am standing here right in front of you to embrace its culture, heritage and people, because I am India. Thank you.
Thank you very much. May I please request contestant number 27 to step forward. And here is the microphone.
First of all, a very good evening. I'm just loving the energy so much. For me, being Indian is not skin deep. It is more about your values. India carries the knowledge of 1500 years of our ancestors, and being a doctor and being a yoga teacher, I understand that we have to make India reach at the international platform, not just being a country, but the values we carry. And why I should be chosen, I think I do have those values. I am a person with clear heart. I do believe that with zeal and dedication, we can achieve anything. And yes, I believe in dreams because we all Indians do. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
And now we shall invite the last contestant, contestant number 16, to give her answer to this question.
A very good evening to everybody present here. I hope you're all having a great time. Well, I come from a land that has not just cultures, not just values, and not just religions bound together in one place. I come from a city that feels love, shows love, and understands that India means the essence of love. While growing up, I always dreamt of becoming India, but I did not understand it until I actually started on this journey when I joined the NCC. While I stand here before you today, all I want to say is that if I am India, then I am 1.4 billion people's heartbeat, and I am not going to let you down. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you to all our brilliant, intelligent contestants, beautiful inside out. So for now, you can relax and, of course, smile the brightest, because it's all about may the best girl win. So I want to please request you all to kindly exit, and I'm going to welcome you back in the next couple of minutes again, while you girls have given our jury a truly tough time. I mean, just take a look at them.
Ladies and gentlemen.
The stress is only because of you girls, because of your great intelligence. May we please give it up for our brilliant, mesmerizing top eight contestants. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a very, very special moment for us. Time for us to meet our reigning queens, the queens who made us proud. The queens who were crowned here at our very own Glaminin Supermodel India last year. And let me tell you, this year is of course supremely special, because First India presents Glaminin Supermodel India 2022. And it's time for us to welcome our reigning queens to have their last walk. But let me tell you, Ayushi, once a queen, always a queen. They shall carry on the legacy forward. I know it's a lot of nostalgic moments for them. May we please invite Miss Grand International.
May I request our Miss Grand India 2022, Simran Sharma, on stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, they ruled the world
for 2 consecutive years. Wow. Feels truly amazing to welcome our reigning queen, Miss Grand International. May we please put our hands together for the beauty who's done great work the entire year. Of course, represented our country, and they will still represent our country at an international arena. But for now, shall pass on the crown to our next queen of 2022. Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Miss Grand International.
Miss Grand International India, Simran Sharma, on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you, Simran Sharma represented our country very beautifully at the international platform of Miss Grand in the year 2020. Can we please have a huge round of applause as you welcome this beautiful queen.
The natural beauty to have her final walk. Wow, all right. Nina, be here with us. You have to be in the center. This is unbelievable. Please share with us this very moment where you were here. Now for a change, witnessing the other contestants exactly where you were. What is your heart telling you right now? Are you feeling nostalgic? Are you actually feeling goosebumps remembering that very precious moment?
Very good evening to one and all present here today. Naam gum jayega chehra ye badal jayega meri awaaz hi pehchaan hai gar yaad hai.
This beautiful song by late Sri Lata Mangeshkar ji summarizes my whole journey. Your name will fade, someone else will take your place, your title. But the magic that you created will never be forgotten. It's internal, it's beautiful. Miss Grand International was the most beautiful and unforgettable journey of my life. It's an everlasting memory. I have lived a life that I have never ever dreamt of. The biggest lesson that I have learned in these days was to have patience. No matter what, whatever is written in your destiny, it will come to you. Today, I take this opportunity to thank each and everyone who have supported me in this journey. First and foremost, I owe my supreme gratitude to God for making this possible. My mom for making me the woman I am today. My lovely father, I'm really, really missing him today, and I'm sure he's watching me through heaven. Thank you so much for your unbelievable, unconditional love. I'm short of words to express my immense love, gratitude and respect that I have received from all over India and abroad. And my favorite Glamanan team, thank you so much. Humne kar dikhaya. A short, but the very, very difficult one. We did it.
We're all very proud of you, girl.
Today, as I step down my crowning ceremony and I step down my reign, I recollect all the memories, the learnings, the ups and the downs, the yeses and the noes. A true queen is not only a woman who is determined by her crown, but a true queen is someone who carries that crown all over the life and with all the kind-heartedness. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep. Now and forever, Simran Sharma, your Miss Grand India 2020.
We love you, Simran. Thank you. Thank you, my beauty queen, who's like a Cinderella today. But of course, I must definitely mention, it's been a beautiful year with you, with all the great philanthropic work that you've done for the masses. And for this, I'm not allowed to take his name, but Nikhil Anand and the entire Glamnan family, we shall be forever indebted to you. Thank you so much. And thank you, my lovely queen. Please be here with us, close to the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for us to get to know the lovely moments of our reigning queen of Miss International India 2021. Let me please invite the very mesmerizing and the magnificent Zoya Afroz! She's had fans all across the world throughout. The beauty, Miss International India, Zoya, has of course won hearts, but she's also touched people's souls. Ladies and gentlemen, our very own queen, Miss International India, Zoya.
Dreams do come true. And sometimes, when you want something enough, it comes true twice. My heart is filled with nothing but gratitude. Words are not enough to describe the immense amount of gratitude I have for the people who have helped me reach here. I'm so grateful for all the opportunities this crown continues to give me. And with opportunities comes responsibilities. I will continue to raise my voice for women empowerment and the financial independence of women. In fact, I believe we as women should fight not only for our own empowerment, but also for the empowerment of the next generation of women to come. I would like to share a quote that left a great impact with me, and hopefully you can take something back from it too. It goes, "I stand on the sacrifices of a million women before me, thinking, what can I do to make this mountain taller so the women after me can see further?" We as women need to fight for our rights because the women before us have fought for the rights that we enjoy today. To my successor, this journey that will commence today will be a life-changing experience for you. We all cherish the big moments in our life, but make sure that you cherish the small moments in life too. The friendships you build, the people you meet, all the little experiences, keep them very, very close to your heart. This crown has the power to amplify your voice, so make sure you use it in the right way. Remember, you have India written across your chest, and the entire nation is rooting for your success. So keep fighting. This journey that you will begin today and embark upon will be very, very magical. But I'm also sure that you will make it very, very purposeful. And finally, thank you to my mom and dad for making me the woman that I am today, for encouraging me and supporting me with everything that they have. Thank you so much for your love. To my friends who always kept me grounded and for telling me that You are a knight, and this crown is your knighthood. Thank you to Glamanand Supermodel India for giving me and all these beautiful ladies an opportunity to pursue their dreams. Thank you for working tirelessly behind our dreams. Thank you so much. To all my supporters and all the pageant fans, thank you for your undying love and support. It means a lot to all of us. And to my beloved country, thank you for loving me and embracing me as your Miss India International 2021. I will see you next at Miss International 2022 in Japan, where I proudly represent my nation. Thank you so much. Thank you all. Thank you.
Zoya shall represent our country beautifully at Miss International 2022, and we wish all the luck and love that she requires, and we are 100% sure that she will represent our country very beautifully and gracefully. Thank you so much, both the queens, for those amazing words of wisdom, and I'm sure that the next queens shall surely follow your legacy.
Ladies and gentlemen, one final walk of our reigning queens, Miss Grand International, Miss International India. Let's give it up for Miss Simran Sharma and Zoya Afroz. Simran Sharma, Miss Grand International. May we please give them a loud round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, as they shall pass on the crown to our new queen this evening. Thank you very much. We shall escort both our lovely queens. Come. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm emotional too, because it's time for us to invite our top eight contestants one last time. Thank you, ma'am. Before we announce the winners, wow. It's been the beautiful days of celebration, the celebration of talent, the celebration of beauty, of preparedness by all our queens for all the weeks and months of daydreams that they've been watching. This is the final moment, ladies and gentlemen. This is the moment for all of us. One last time, may we please welcome our top eight contestants.
Along with our top eight, I would also like to invite each and every contestant of Glamanand Supermodel India as we go and reach closer to the final moment of crowning the new queens. Can we please have a huge round of applause for all the contestants, the beautiful 29 finalists of Glamanand Supermodel India 2022.
ladies and gentlemen. First India presents Glamanan Supermodel India 2022. May we please request Nikhil Anand to kindly request our living legend, JC sir. We are truly humbled by the brilliance that you've given us. The whole place has brightened up by your presence. Ladies and gentlemen, we shall have our living legend, our visionary leader here on stage, along with the man behind Glamanan Supermodel India, the one and only, the very young and dynamic Nikhil Anand. Nikhil, congratulations, and this is unbelievable. Huge congratulations to you, dear sir.
Thank you, and all the credit goes to all these beautiful women over here.
Yay.
You all have made such a spectacular show. We are proud of you. The entire nation is proud of you. It's the time we find the new queens this evening. It's the time to embrace the hard work that these amazing women have put in for months and years. It's the hard work of months and years that is going to give them this crown tonight. We're gonna start with the second runner-up. The second runner-up goes to Arsina Sumbul.
Congratulations, presenting our second runners-up, Glamanan Supermodel India, Arsina. Glamanan Supermodel India, second runners-up, Arsina.
A big congratulations to Arsina Sumbul.
The first runners-up tonight goes to Contestant number 12, Jigyasa Sharma.
Lovely congratulations to our first runners-up, Glamanan Supermodel India, Jigyasa Sharma. Ladies and gentlemen, we understand you have your mobile phones in your hand, but you can cheer for our winner.
It's the time we find the first queen tonight. Miss Grand India 2022 is contestant number 16, Prachi Nagpal.
Presenting our Miss Grand International 2022. Prachi Nagpal.
Good morning.
Congratulations to our new queen, Prachi Nagpal, Miss Grand India 2022.
We would like to have Prachi.
Ladies and gentlemen, gives us great pleasure to have the presence of our living legend. It's a huge honor. May I please request you all, I know we can't put our hands together, we have the mobile phones in our hands, but we can cheer, we can scream, and we can celebrate this moment for Dr. Jagdish Chandra. Sir, kindly be here with us.
We have more things in the house.
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the final crown tonight. Miss International India 2023 is
any guesses?
Miss International India 2023 is contestant number 10, Kashish Methwani.
Presenting our new queen, Miss International India. Lovely congratulations to Kashish. New queen, Kashish, glamorous supermodel India, as a new queen, Miss International India, Miss Kashish. Our living legend, Dr. Jagdish Chandra sir, to the honors of presenting a lovely bouquet to our queen, the newly crowned. Okay, please request Nikhil Anand sir to join them for a photo op, please. May I please take this opportunity of requesting our visionary leader to speak a few words at this moment from stage. Thank you, dear sir.
Congratulations to all the winners. Nikhil and we continue to promote talent in fashion and modeling. Best of luck to everybody. Thank you, Nikhil.
And the award for the skincare to the winners from a lovely international sponsor worth $25,000. The award also goes to Ms. Prachi Nagpal.
Ms. Prachi Nagpal, thank you. We kindly request our CEO and Editor-in-Chief of National News Channel, Bharat 24, a vision of New India, and First India, a daily English newspaper, and Chairman and Managing Director of First India News, Dr. Jagdish Chandra Sir, to kindly address everyone.
You are a wonderful anchor. Best of luck.
A humble thanks to Nikhil Anand, the founder of Glamour and Supermodel India, the very young and dynamic star, who gives this opportunity to all the girls to rule the world through this utmost prestigious beauty pageant, Glamour and Supermodel India. Thank you very much to Nikhil Anand, sir. And congratulations to all our reigning queens. This is the moment for you. All your wishes are fulfilled. So, with the blessings of the divine, we wish you a great year ahead. A fantastic year, full of achievements, personified by love. Our queens shall forever be our queens. Carrying the legacy forward is Miss Simran and Miss Zoya.